Empress Valen, the Eternal Empire has taken Voss. Our forces await your command.
Lovely. Begin the hunt. And torch the planet behind you. When Voss falls, the entire galaxy will beg to serve me.
Your sovereignty cannot be denied, Empress. But the Voss are a stubborn and territorial species. Brute force may impede our hunt.
You're right, Scorpio. Where are my manners? Give them a 5-second head start. Then, burn the planet to ash.
Don't worry, we've got this.
On second thought, run!
Commander, Valen launched her attack early. We need you now.
I read you, Theron. Hold your ground and defend the city.
The Alliance is on its way.
All ships, fire on the Eternal Fleet. Draw their attention away from the surface.
Status report. 3 minutes to landfall, Commander. Ground troops stand ready to follow you into battle. We'll touch down in the city and lead the liberation of Voss. But Valen won't make it easy for us. She's hammering the planet with the full might of the Eternal Empire.
She's risking everything for a neutral world with little strategic value. Why?
Maybe she's luring us into a conflict, testing the Alliance's strength.
Big mistake.
Taurian, what's your status?
Mandalorians are ready to follow the Alliance commander into battle.
Is the great Taurian Kadera ready to give the Eternal Empire a black eye?
I'll give him more than a black eye.
We're coming in fast. Brace yourselves. If you want to rally the troops, it's now or never.
You joined the Alliance to fight for freedom, to protect the galaxy from oppression. Today we show our enemy the power of our united strength. Empress Valen seeks to conquer Voss. It is our duty to defend the planet and drive off the cruel army of the Eternal Empire.
The Immortal Emperor speaks.
Such chaos demands my attention. In my absence, you completed your training and dethroned my son. But you also allowed my daughter to seize power. Now, witness the destructive might of the Eternal Throne.
Were you cavorting across the galaxy, or have you been trapped in my head this whole time?
I walked among the stars, saw the people of Zakul suffer under my daughter's barbaric rule. If Valen remains on the throne, Voss is only a taste of the carnage to come.
Like father, like daughter. Though Valen's far from matching the stunt you pulled on Zyost.
My child is more powerful than you can imagine. Soon, you will see.
Good shot, Theron.
I aim to please.
Next time, aim to kill.
Show off. You're a sight for sore eyes. The Voss are safe inside the Tower of Prophecy, but we can't hold out much longer.
Remind me to pin a medal on your chest when this is all over.
Only if you watch the pin. I'm still sore from last time.
I hate to interrupt this touching moment, but we've got company. Horizon Guard, Valen's Executioner Squad.
Sounds like a fun bunch. Let's get you to our command post before more show up.
Greetings, Commander. The Voss feared your defeat. I knew better. I saw a vision of your arrival.
What else have you seen? The smallest detail may be the difference between victory and defeat.
I saw raining fire. An empty throne. The rest is lost in darkness.
We've got a distress call coming in hot. Stand by.
Senya.
Hello, Outlander.
I'm glad you escaped to safety. But you should have come to me sooner.
I couldn't take that risk.
Arkin is with me now. On Vos.
Of course. Valen's only attacking the planet to burn her family out of hiding.
And now she leaves me no choice. I need your help, Outlander. Arkin needs your help.
Your son froze me in carbonite for 5 years, then tried to kill me.
Greeting the Vos.
What else?
We've got a...
Senya.
Hello.
I'm glad you escaped to safety.
I couldn't take the...
Arkin is with me now.
Of course. Valen's only attacking the planet to burn her family out of hiding.
And now she leaves me no choice. I need your help, Outlander. Arkin needs your help.
If I needed help, your son wouldn't think twice about finishing me off.
Once, that was true. But he can change. I brought him here to mend his broken body, cure him of his hatred. Then Valen found us. We don't have much time. Help me hold off my daughter's army. Once Arkin's healed, he'll join your fight. I know it.
Save Arkin? Didn't see that one coming.
If she's right, he could help us turn the tide of war.
Or stab us in the back. Either way, we'll be ready.
Senya's call originated from the Shrine of Healing.
The Vos and Gormak unite there to defend our home. They will aid your fight.
My shuttle can get us close, but we'll have to make the final assault on foot.
Lana, gather a Mandalorian team and converge on the Shrine. Theron and I will lead the charge for Arkin and Senya. We can't let Baylan reach them first.
They're torching the planet without me.
The Alliance seeks a confrontation, Empress. You are wise to deny them that pleasure.
Mother's all I care about. Smashing her hopes. Watching her beg for mercy. Maybe I'll throw a party and dance to her screams.
She is not your only obstacle. Mandalorians helped the Alliance break our assault on Voskar. Their victory signals a new force on the battlefield.
The Outlander.
A vessel holding your father's spirit.
My entire family on Vos. Oh, we are going to have so much fun.
Thought I'd see Vos and Gormak fighting together.
The more Valen terrorizes the galaxy, the stronger her enemies become.
Even war has a silver lining.
Why aren't you advancing on the Shrine?
Many run for the shrine, all die. Hiding is the only choice.
I'll draw their fire. When the warships strike, make a run for the shrine.
I
Sorry about the holdup, Commander. Miss me?
See anything interesting up there?
Nothing but skytroopers, explosions, and a whole lot of fire. Now, if you don't mind, I've got a date with Valen's warships. Take care of yourself down there.
Looks like we got a change of plans.
To the Shrine of Healing!
This should be the place. Where's Senya?
I'm here. I want to trust you, Senya. Convince me to help your son.
The Emperor you once fought is no more. I can sense the good in him. Valen.
Quiet, Mother. I wish I'd buried you with the last of your loyal knights and Ord Mantell, but then I never would have tracked you back to Arkhan. Now you can die in each other's arms.
You're better than this.
You're always saying that, and you're always wrong. Outlander, why don't we crack open that head of yours so Father can come out to play?
My child makes a mockery of herself.
I know the pain Valkorion must have inflicted on you. But killing him won't heal your scars.
I have no scars! Oh, sorry I have to miss the family reunion, but I've sent you all a gift. I'll see you soon, Mother.
What are you waiting for?
The fleet has encountered minor complications. The gravestone dilutes our firepower, but we can compensate.
Do it!
Off, and I'll cleanse Arkhan's rage. Then we'll join your fight.
I know, my son. If he regains his strength, he will annihilate you and Valen in his campaign to retake the throne.
Please, Outlander. If Arkhan isn't healed, he'll turn against us all. You need to trust me. Go to your son, Senya. Ensure that he's healed, and I'll hold off Valen's forces as long as I can.
You won't regret this.
Lana, take your Mandalorians and protect the shrine. Senya's counting on us.
Thank you.
People once traveled across the galaxy to see this shrine. Now look at it.
Him. Now!
There is not enough time.
No! Take me! Do whatever you must! Just save my son!
Thank you. She's alive. Barely.
I held them off for as long as I could. What happened?
A sacrifice. The mother's life essence to heal her son. I know, Senya. She wouldn't do this unless she truly knew Arkhan could be redeemed.
If Arkhan's so good, why did he leave his mother behind?
The wounded son fled. Delirious, confused. He thinks his mother perished.
I'll tend to Senya.
Let's go. We must stop Arkhan.
Survived the ritual. She needs your help.
No, you are not alone.
Cop, Arkhan's escaping.
Fires to put out.
Kill them all.
Valen's going to disintegrate her family, along with half of Voss.
Ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
A few seconds earlier, and they could have stopped Arkhan.
Arkhan will return.
Arkhan! Your
No!
Cop, Arkhan's escaping.
No can do. Got my own fires to put out.
Valen's going to disintegrate her family, along with half of Voss. Those ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
The Sith Empire once wanted me dead. But if they're looking for peace, we may need new allies in the hunt for Arkhan.
Arkhan will return.
To help me overthrow Valen? Or break my neck?
To destroy your alliance. You think you are unassailable?
Arkhan! Your mother sur-
No!
Cop, Arkhan's escaping. Stop!
No can do. Got my own fires to put out.
Kill them.
Valen's going to disintegrate her family, along with half of Voss. Those ships belong to the Sith Empire. Maybe they want to join our alliance.
The Sith Empire once wanted me dead. But if they're looking for peace, we may need new allies in the hunt for Arkhan.
Arkhan will return.
To help me overthrow Valen? Or break my neck?
To destroy your alliance. You think you are unassailable, but consider the cost of your victory. Thousands killed. A planet devastated. Mother's sacrifice. There is only one way to end this chaos and bring order to the galaxy. You must seize the Eternal Throne.
Even the most noble leader risks corruption on the seat of your twisted throne.
You are no ordinary leader. You rooted out the seeds I sowed in your ranks, defeating even one of your own. You were the Alliance commander, champion of fear, and conqueror of my every challenge. No one is more worthy of taking the throne. Not even my children.
By all means, continue stroking my ego.
You are powerful, shrewd, and peerless. An empress in the making. But first, you will strike down Valen and claim the Eternal Throne. It is your destiny.
Ah! They retreated! This shouldn't have happened. This is your fault!
I gave the Gemini droids the freedom to choose. They simply made a choice you didn't like.
Ugh. They let Mother escape. I'm going to dismantle every one of those droids.
By fixating on Senya, you neglected a much greater threat. The Outlander.
My father was there, too. I felt him.
And you chose to ignore him. You've been thinking like a child. Focus on the big picture.
I see it now. It's all connected. And the Outlander is the key.
Call coming in from the Sith fleet. It's Empress Asina.
Greetings, Commander. It is an honor to finally speak to you.
I'm grateful you showed up when you did. You saved a lot of lives.
I hope this is only the beginning of what we can do for you. The Sith are tired of being crushed under the Eternal Empire's boot. We wish to join your cause.
I figured the Sith would rather watch Kass City burn than take orders from a Jedi.
We will follow anyone strong enough to defeat Valen.
I'm proposing an alliance of two independent powers against a common foe.
An alliance is only effective if both sides trust each other.
We are not the same empire you once fought.
While you were frozen in carbonite, many things changed. Come to Droman Kass. See for yourself.
Sure, we'll head right over. That doesn't sound like a trap at all.
What would I gain by betraying you? Your followers would turn against us, and we would have even more enemies out for vengeance.
The Empress did put herself at risk by helping us here. Valen isn't likely to forgive that. Now is the time to put aside our differences. Let's discuss this in person.
I will look forward to your arrival.
I guess it couldn't hurt to visit. We've got intel, but I can learn a lot more if we're there in person.
Don't make me worry about you.
Maybe I like the thought of you worrying.
I'm curious to see if things really have changed since I left. Whatever we find, this trip will be interesting.